less advanced, if that's okay, it's kind of a joint learning. Did I describe that right?
Yeah. I mean, it tends to be somewhat personalized because there's people at various levels.
Right.
So we'll, you know, I haven't talked with Gina about it in terms of how we're going to structure it, and we will talk about, you know, but my idea would be that we have our first class just get to know each other, see where everybody's at.
Okay.
And then from there, then we start to individualize, and find out where you want to go.
Right.
Do you have a specific goal in taking the class? And then work with you on helping you to achieve that.
It makes sense totally. I tell you, when I lived in Paris, and this is where I did my pottery.
Oh, fantastic.
And I did pottery wheel, but I did also glazing, and that I totally forgot in all the years. And I love the fine. So David, hopefully we'll be seeing you in October then.
Great, fantastic.
But do you have any date? You know, because of
actually the first week of October.
What
day do you teach on Wednesdays?
I teach on Wednesdays, yeah.
Wednesdays during the day.
During the day.
So it's a Wednesday during the day class.
Wonderful. Which is in the morning.
Yeah.
10 to 12,
is
that usually?
That's what I do, 10 to 12.
Okay, that is great. That's the thing. It's for sure 6 weeks, right? Because I prefer to travel the first week of December and come back.
It will be done before December. Because it's 6 weeks, so it'll be October and first 2 weeks of November.
Wonderful. Here, I have to do it online at the
You need to do it online because online we have like papers that you have to sign for liability and so on, and we don't have those printed anymore. But I can help you do it online now if you want.
Thank you, David.
You're so welcome. Look forward to seeing you. We should. Yeah.
If you think this is in the first class, everybody kind of talks about where they want to learn and then we organize it.
Yeah, I mean we haven't really sat down with Gina.
It doesn't have to be about Gina. The teacher's kind of.
Okay, but I just, I want to make, you know, keep, she's, make sure she's comfortable and, you know, and
yeah,
kind of have a general plan, because, you know.
Hi, welcome.
So, but yeah, I mean, I think it's, you know, I, like I said, my idea would be to just, you know, introduce each other, see where everybody's at, and,
yeah,
and see what they, where they want to grow. And I think, you know, we should do a final class, should be a glaze class.
Thank you.
Okay, that's your name.
Yes. So, we have a moment
Thank you. Zach, you grab it here.
I can't believe I'm doing what?
This after flying like that. That's insane.
Well, also trying to put the word on my
phone. Yeah, last night was something.
We have a great time.
Oh my god, it's so great. It's so great. It's so beautiful here.
Are the trees turning?
No, not yet, but the weather was spectacular. So it was just, everything about the trip was fantastic.
Awesome. Is this what we're doing this week?
Next week, actually we're gonna do, Polly's gonna do her.
Oh, cool.
Because she didn't get a chance to do it. So that, and then maybe, the next one we'll do this. Basically, what I wanted to talk about was the just the globe form, just exploring the globe form, and whether you wanted to put a neck on it or just a small mouth or whatever, however you want to interpret it, that would have been that. But that'll be not the
It'll
next.
Be in two more weeks.
Three weeks. Yeah. What are you up to today?
I just had to come in and make sure the pricing was okay.
Oh,
stuff.
Gotcha.
And then pick up my platter. Go home and clean my house.
Yep.
I'm not.